Mad Dog, for people who don't know, you actually call in every week from a different place because you're calling from the dog in the park. Now, we've had an unseasonably warm fall. I don't know if you would agree with that.
What, tonight is?
In general. Like, we haven't really had, it hasn't really gotten cold for a long period of time. Basically, the question to you is, are you going to keep calling from a different location throughout the winter? Because it's obviously going to keep getting cold. How far are you going to be willing to take it in order to continue to give our listeners a new place in New York City? Or we're going to have to change the segment to not a dog in the park, or maybe call a dog in Starbucks?
Listen to me. I'm going to keep pushing it, okay? Because I am not a sissy, and I'm not a vag, okay? I'm sure we can get away with saying the word vag. If not...
Well, you said it twice, so hopefully true, yes. Hopefully.
Okay, look. I'm here to push it, buddy. Okay, you don't get off the island bunting. For people who don't get that analogy, there's millions of phenomenal baseball players in the Dominican, Puerto Rico, and Cuba who can bunt, and they can do all the fundamentals, hit the cutoff man. And guess what? They're still eating plantains over there, all right? The guys who hit the ball over the fence but strike out every once in a while, or a lot, they're over here, baby, because you got to take chances. You got to swing for the fences. And, I'll freeze. I don't care.
So
I realize that I'm not going to get the money that I want, then I'm out. Let's just keep it like that.
So what you're trying to tell me is you're not going to change the name of the segment.
No, I never named the segment. So if you want to, next week I call in, you'll be like, hey, let's give it up for Mad Dog and his segment, Carrot Top Likes Lobster. I mean, whatever. It's still going to be me. You can change it to whatever you want. You can call it Pigs in Space. I don't care.